G'day, what a pleasure it is to meet you. I'm Mary Ellen, the Body Doc, and I'm an osteopath. Okay, so it doesn't sound that interesting, I know, and you probably haven't even ever heard of this obscure word. You're wondering, what is an osteopath? The word sounds obscure because it originates in ancient Greece, with the ancient Greek word for bone being osteo and path being pain. Now, contrary to the name, which suggests osteopaths might give you sore bones or possibly repair bones which are painful, osteopaths are actually holistic practitioners who aim to treat the entire body. So yes, we address bones and muscles and tendons and ligaments and nerves and viscera and biomechanics and ergonomics. But I think the easiest way to describe an osteopath is a human body enthusiast. We love all things human body. We love learning where everything is, how everything works, and what to do when it doesn't. People come and see us if they're in pain or have an injury or are feeling really stiff and tight. And we do our best to help them to feel better with hands-on treatment, exercises, and advice. But by far the most valuable thing that I think an osteopath gives to their patients is education. Okay, so that sounds super boring. Let me phrase that a bit better. We teach our patients as much as we can about their bodies so that they become the expert and they know how to better look after themselves. We love to empower people to understand their bodies and then take care of them. Now, I have wanted to be an osteopath since I was 13 years old. And I loved learning about it so much that I studied every day after school. When I finally made it to university to become an osteopath, I had a very big realization. The human body is just so much more complicated than I ever could have imagined. Like seriously, the fact that my brain is still situated in my skull and not pouring out of my ears like a slushie is a miracle. So I wanted to create a place where we can have fun learning about the human body together. And that way, when you grow up, you're going to know so much about your body. So you can take care of it and help to teach your family and friends how to take care of theirs. Or maybe one day you might want to become an osteopath or a nurse, a physio, doctor, dentist, you name it. So welcome to my clinic where I want to teach you about the human body, and together we can learn how to take better care of ourselves. This is a place for everyone. Every single human being is welcome. And all non-human beings, any dogs, cats, or pets that like to watch YouTube or videos or like to learn about the human body. Or any extraterrestrials that are visiting from other planets or galaxies far, far away. As long as you come in peace. Together, we are going to hang with friends, learn some wacky fun facts.
Ooh, like what?
Do some fun step-by-step arts and crafts. Play games.
Ooh, ooh, can I
have
play?
Competitions with winners and prizes. And have a few laughs.
Oh yeah, I've got so many jokes I've been dying to tell someone.
I should probably tell you about my roommate. He kind of came with the clinic. I didn't really have much say in the matter.
Okay, here's a good one.
He lives in the closet. That's just apparently where he prefers to reside.
How do you know if a spine finds you funny?
It doesn't come out very much. I don't know, Jack. How do you know if a spine finds you funny?
It starts cracking up.
This is Captain Jack Marrow. He's a skeleton. And a captain of, I'm not really sure what. Jack, what makes you a captain? Are you a pirate?
I can see why you would think that on account of society's preconceived notions of skeletons and their occupations, and possibly because of my Halloween costume last year. No, I'm not a pirate, just a two-time Lawn Bowls Championship winner. I led the Black Cockatoos to victory with my supreme bowling skills.
Live action replay! Riveting!
So whilst I suppose I'm not a captain of a pirate ship, I guess you could say I am a captain of leadership. It's quite a story actually, you see. It was a fine
story. Oh, that's okay, Jack. Let's save your story for another time. Welcome to my clinic of marvels. I know it doesn't look too marvelous right now. Where are the marbles, I hear you ask? Well, they just arrived. You are the marble, and together we will learn about the marble that is the human body.
Let's stop doing her plight. The physical prowess of a cheetah.